My other video that's from this channel, the body remix, because I just did it, okay? But this dance tutorial, the dance I'm going to teach you is the 34 plus 35 dance, okay, by Ariana Grande, okay? Now, this is another trend on TikTok that people are dancing to, so I'm going to teach you guys the dance, okay? Now, there's kind of two versions to this dance, but I'm only going to teach you one of the versions, so hopefully you guys can still be able to do it if you want to do it. Okay, but here we go. So I'm going to teach you a couple of times, then we're going to do it with the music. Okay, so here we go. Now, okay, the first part is you rub your hands. Rub your hands, okay? And then after that, you're going to roll the dice, okay? So you're going to rub your hands, roll the dice, okay? And it is going to be, baby, you want to... Baby, gonna need a seatbelt when I ride it. Okay, now, so after roll the dice, you're going to still move your hands to this. Okay, now it's kind of like doing the whip, but it's not doing the whip because you have to like flow into it. You can't just do the whip, like you actually have to like flow into it. Okay, so here we go. So you roll your hands, roll the dice, and after you roll the dice, you move your hand to this. And then you're going to move your hips, okay? Now, you can move your hips or you can just step into it. Now, I like to step into it because for some reason, when I try to roll my hips with the beat, it don't go well because this dance is fast, first of all. I'm teaching on slow, but once we do it with the music, you're going to be like, Pinky, this is really, really fast. And it is, okay? So, honestly, the easiest to me is to step into it instead of moving my hips. But you can do whatever you want, freestyle, okay? So you rub your hands, you roll the dice, mix the arms, then you ride it, okay? Then you're going to, then it's calm, sit, side it, okay? I don't know the lyrics, but y'all know. So you're going to say come, clap, then right, then left, okay? So you're going to come, clap, right, then left, okay? So let's do it over from the beginning, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. So dun 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 okay? Now, next is this. Now you can do this or you can do this. Because she's talking about a ring. So honestly, I do this because when you have a ring, you're going to show it off, okay? So you can either hold your hand out like this or go down. Like I said, I go down, okay? Then you're going to put your hand up. Then you're going to clap, clap, okay? So you have ring, clap up, right, left, okay? Now, we're going to do come, then ring, then up, then clap, clap, okay? Now, after this part, now some people, they do the genie, 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 genie. But honestly, so I do ring, clap up, then you're going to go down, then you're going to move your body and go up, okay? So you're going to go down, then roll your body to go up, okay? So you do ring, up, clap, clap, go down, then roll up, okay? Then after you roll up, it's going to say earthquake, then you're going to go, then you put your knees up, then out, then shake, 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 okay? And then that's the end of the dance. Well, that's the end of version one. Like I said, some people do it differently. Some people do it, you know, some people do it this way. Other people do it the other way, okay? But I stopped at the booty shake and then I'm done with the dance, okay? Because I'm done, okay? So let's start over, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. Some. Roll, roll, roll. Clap. Go down, up, and then, what was that, down, roll up, then earthquake, then booty shake. Okay? Now, like I said, once you hear it with the song, you're going to be familiar with it and you're going to have fun with it, okay? And then you're going to be going on TikTok and make your own videos to it, okay? So I'm going to do it one more time and then we're going to do it with the music, okay? So here we go. Okay, so one more time. Five, six, seven, eight. Rub your hands, roll the dice, twist, move your hips, come, clap, ring, go down, roll up, earthquake, up, out. Booty, okay? Hopefully, guys got it. We're gonna do it one more time, okay? Then after that, we're gonna do it with the beat. Okay, here we go. In five, six, five, six, seven, eight. Up, clap. Roll up, earthquake, up, out, booty hips. Okay, now. Hopefully you guys got it, okay? Now I'm telling you, it's going to go fast. But as long as you stay comfortable, you have the moves and the beats in your head, you're going to get it, okay? Now before we do the music, I want y'all to get a quick water because we're going to go on an adventure. We're going to go on a roller coaster, okay? But we're all in this together. So here we go. Okay, here we go. Now we're gonna do it with the beat a couple of times, and then that's it. Here we go. Okay. Okay? See, I told you it's going to go really fast, okay? Now. We're gonna do it two more times and then we got it, okay? So there we go. Two more times. Eventually, I got it, okay? So it's okay. When you watch it on TikTok and learn it for the first time, it's going to look really hard and it's going to be really challenging. But you can do it. I promise you, okay? And if you don't have it just yet, keep on watching and watching and watching and watching, okay? And make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe and turn on your post notifications, okay? Now, we're going to do it two more times, okay? Then we're out of here, okay? Okay, here we go. We're gonna do it two more times because I believe in you guys, and we gonna get it, okay? We gonna get it, okay? Here we go. Okay, now, okay, now I gave y'all an extra time to freestyle, get ready for it, breathe in and breathe out, okay? We're gonna do it one more time, then we out of here, okay? We're gonna do it one more time, let's get it, finish it, because we got it, okay? Like I said, I believe you guys, we gonna get this, okay? We gonna get it. I'm gonna leave it open like a door comes out.
Got the neighbors in an earthquake.
Okay, I hope you guys got it. Okay, I believe in you guys. I think y'all got it. Y'all like, Pinky, we don't got it. No, y'all got it, okay? But like I said, if you don't have it, keep on watching this video, okay? But I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you like or dislike, thumbs up or thumbs down, comment, please. Please, Pink Panther, subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you know Woman X Feel is gonna be here, okay? I want you to follow my Facebook at Pink's Entertainment. Follow two of my Instagrams, one at The Pink Show and the other at Pinky's Entertainment, okay? Now, also follow me on TikTok at The Pinky Show, okay? Like my saying goes, let's smile, be yourself, don't worry, be happy, okay? This your girl, Pinky, P-I-N-K-Y, and I so fly. Holla at you, girl.